Hey, how's it going, boys? What is up? So I was back for another video. As you can tell from the title above, yes, this is the so-called failed run. Well, I'm not even sure why I did that, but it is technically a fail run that when I was trying to clear the rank 200 quest. So before you jump into this video, I wanted to like add a little bit of context behind the reason why I chose this lineup and shit. So there's a lot of cases where whenever I do something new, I tend to kind of overestimate things. So, which I thought, because Water is so good and all, like insane, it has like such insane sustain and all that good stuff because of Uno and shit, and also because I recently managed to get him to level 100, I kind of want to, you know, put him into action. I want to give it like a go so like I can have a big feel for it before like the whole Water Favor Guild War thing comes along and all that stuff. So so there's a lot of stuff that is relatively new to me. I'm still relatively like trying to get used to the timing of how should I use Uno or like the likes of Kukurox, because she's also like literally the first time I'm using her in a proper raid. I don't even know why I tend to do that so often. So yeah, that's a lot of first times for me in this, so you have to please take that into context. So relatively I suck a lot, plus not to mention my water is not really that great to begin with. So yeah, but I think it was a very interesting run. I wanted to share this either way. It doesn't really, I just said that like in the previous video just for shit and giggles anyway. So anyway, hopefully you guys enjoy this failure of a run, and I'll see you guys on the next video or on stream. Peace. Okay, I think I should somewhat go understand how she works now. Okay, so I guess I'll just use this. Yeah, whatever. Oh right, he can prolong it, I forgot. Yeah, he can actually prolong her buff, I think. Yeah, shit, I totally forgot about that. He could prolong her buff. Yikes. Oh wait, he's going to... Yeah, I think it's okay. Let's do that. Where's the next one? 75, okay. I think I'll save that, yeah. Yeah, that would be too imba, man. No fucking way that's gonna happen. Whoa! Oh, it's paralyzed. That actually makes it paralyzed. That makes it paralyzed. Oh, okay. That's all it does. Oh, all right then.
この草ボケが鎌切れに調子に乗ってんじゃねえぞ神虫が。せつなの守るために力ここが攻め時螺旋解剖。死んだれ死んだれ。
Oh man, can't heal. What? What is this? I want to heal myself, man! Woo! Stop! Jesus Christ, man! I don't want to use Uno's skill for it yet, that's the thing. Jesus Christ, that fucking hurts, man. Holy fuck. Yeah, I think I can do this. I think I'll skill for him right now. Because the next phase is at 50. My MC can multi-attack for trash, man. Oh no, don't you- Oh my god, he triple attacked again. That's really, really fucking annoying, man. I have to do this. Does this even work? It's AoE right now. It doesn't work, does it? Yeah, isn't it AoE right now? It doesn't work, isn't it? Fuck. I need to reduce some incoming damage for now, because I think I'm just going to... Oh wait, she's going to do serious at 50, right? I'm not even sure I have enough HP for that. Fuck! I guess I should just do it now, I suppose. But I was thinking of saving his kill for like the last few parts. God damn it, man. I don't think I can survive that. Oh God. Okay. So this two is probably dead. Oh God, this is bad. Wait, the series is white damage, isn't it? Fuck. So there's no use shielding this, because she's going to go 50 anyway. Okay, it's not white damage after all, okay. Does he not attack now? Oh, it doesn't attack. Usually this part it doesn't attack. But it doesn't say here it doesn't attack. Oh wait, it doesn't, okay. Yeah, it doesn't, so. Okay. I'm not sure if I should do it right now. No. He doesn't do Ogi here too. But he's going to die at 40 though, because he's going to do serious again. Yeah, he's going to do serious again. And he has 3 bars left. Unless, I don't think that's white damage, right? Do it? Does it? Okay, he's still alive. Okay. Okay. Oh, do we have anything? He's my main DPSer right now. Okay, he's going to reset again. It's very, very soon, so. It's still okay with her. So the next one is 22. But I should revive him though. Okay. So the next one is 22. I need to save Uno's skill tree for Skyfall. Okay. So next one is 32. Okay. Oh wait, I should just use the skill too. Fuck. I have so many shields right now. Okay, never mind. Okay, skill 2. Oh Jesus Christ, that crit, man. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, another problem is that he doesn't have multi-attacks right now for Uno. I'm getting really, really low now. Do white damage as well? Fuck it, he does. Yeah, he does do it. Okay, Skyfall. And he's back. Wait, how did she die? Oh, plane damage, right. I was like, how the fuck did she die?
Setsuna no Hira. ただただ鋭き槍となりて一番
甘いであります。
ここが攻め時、螺旋
調子に乗ってんじゃねえぞガミムシが。
このクソボケが鎌切れに切り
守るために力を。
Does he do anything at 10? Oh he does.
トラックスパッパッ。
Fucking zombie fight, man. Holy shit. Are you serious? Fucking zombie, man. Holy fuck, dude. God damn, I'm so fucking low. Woo! I think I might die to the white damage. Oh fuck, I think I did. Next is 4%. Oh well. Oh, RIP MC. RIP MC. Oh my god, he's so fucking low. He might actually die to the next multi attack. So close! It's the multi attack. Even though you're very likely to. Oh god damn you! Dude! What was that? Are you serious, man? Do you had to triple attack there? Fuck off, man! That was retarded! Uno could survive with a double attack, I had triple attack. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. There's no way. I have to port. Oh, man. No. I refuse to port. I refuse to port. I'm gonna try again.